Folks, here we go with another experiment. I'm going to try to do a wing, feathers in a wing. And I think what I'm going to do first of all is do kind of a mixed background that I'm going to blow out with in some purples. So what I'm going to do is kind of go like this. And then a little bit of this, just so it's an interesting background. And then the wing will be mostly white, maybe some blues. I don't know yet. This is a total experiment. Okay, now I've got two different size chains, a big one and a small one. I've got a cup, I did a trial here, a cup to rinse them off with, a place to dry them off. I've got a picture reference. This is what I'm trying to do. I'm just gonna do one side. All right, so I have some white, silver, metallic white, and some metallic sky blue. So let's try the big one first and see what we get. All right, so I gotta get this nice and full of this. Okay. Now one thing I have to remember is that where I lay this will be the end of the feather. And you don't know what I'm talking about here. Oh, I haven't even... Look at me trying to do too much at once. Right. So, I want to go this way. So I'm going to start here. Oh, I like that. It came out really good, with the exception of this big drip I got here. Okay, so try and do another one. Let's rinse this off. Put in there to rinse off. Try it with this one. I don't seem to be getting much in the variety of colors that I've got here, but let's see what happens now if I do this. That's a little bit farther up. I'm still going to start here. All the way up. Okay. I'm all right with that one. I tried to put a little less paint on it, and I don't think that was successful. Thank you. Yeah, I like that. Okay, I'm not doing any more because I don't want to mess it up.